Ignore that man behind the curtain. That's Lemonhead Penny still on his auction. It's just ending. But I got a few things from him. This is the lamination error I picked up today. I popped it out of the box in one of my rolls. I couldn't believe I was looking at it at first, but you don't find them this nice. And I can't believe it was in circulation this long. It's a 64. I'm not going to adjust the scope, leave it where it's at. But that's a nice coin. I like that. I like the lamination errors. That's all I got to show you. See you later. Listen to Lenhead, he's still going. See you later. Bye.